They're supposed to be baby Nifflers and Fantastic Beasts of Grindelwald. There's supposed to be four of them in four different colors. I think they would be the children of the original Niffler. I found this article on Pottermore, so they might be a little more important to the movie. Either more trouble or funny. That's what I think. I think they also might be able to help. That's what I think about baby Nfflers and Fantastic Beasts: The Crimes of Grindelwald. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Bye!